Hello, today I'm in Peugeot 308. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable position lights. In the beginning, let's take a look behind the left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. Simply twist the top part of the lever twice downwards to enable position lights. To disable it, set it to zero position. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.